and said, "Hey, are you that Kennedy guy?" "Well, yeah, I'm a member of the Kennedy family." He said, "Well, are you the one that helps low-income families with their heating oil?" I said, "No, that's my father, Joe Kennedy." "Well, are you the environmentalist?" I said, "No, I think that's you mean my Uncle Bob." "Well, are you the congressman from Rhode Island?" I said, "No, that's my cousin Patrick." "Are you the one that makes documentaries about how we create poverty?" And I said, "No, that's my Aunt Rory." She said, "Well, are you the one that fights for human rights all over the place?" I said, "No, I think you mean my Aunt Carrie." He said, "Well, are you the one that's a DA in Boston?" I said, "No, that's my twin brother, Joe." And at that point, the guy just sort of staring at me a little perplexed and said, "Well, darn it, I thought the important